And now you're under my control.
Makes your day. Keep it to the world, the stars and the songs. Mike makes your day. He does what you like to and takes you along. Mike makes your day.
Hey, I got to apologize to everybody. I'm not feeling very good. I have yellow fever.
Just kidding.
Everything's fine. Jules is here. Hi, Jules.
We also have Jules in the house. What's up? What's up? Jules in the house. This is going to be a very difficult podcast to do.
Ooh, no, it's not. This is going to be great. This is going to be a really, really, really exciting episode. You know what? It might be a nice gift. Okay, let's do this, because it is Jingleheim today. Let's show you this. This was a clip that we just saw this morning, in fact, from Joe Rogan.
That's Joe what Rogan, I was just going to say.
He's been saying everything wrong the other day. We got two. Let's do the one, the funnier one first,
yeah.
About the dad.
Yes.
Did you guys see the YouTube boxing match that Idubbbz and his lewd girlfriend put on? I really don't like Idubbbz. And his girlfriend is Idubbbz. You know, that's what you call it. It's made it into the, what is this called, the lexicon? Where you describe somebody as Idubbbz. It's a little, Idubbbz is very fragile. He's very weak. We don't like Idubbbz and we hate his girlfriend. What is her name? Anissa?
Yeah.
They started a YouTube boxing match where they were going to put on a YouTube boxing event. I don't know what these people thought. You know, it's so funny because everything on YouTube kind of becomes a trend that the other YouTubers copy and they do. This boxing thing never had to be a trend, guys. You didn't have to box just because Logan and brother Jake boxed. You didn't also have to box. You know, it's so funny that people are so caught up, like, they'll be arguing with each other, like, YouTubers, and they'll be like, dude, just box me, man. And they're like, well, actually, like, I haven't had time to train, and, like, I'm, like, really busy this year with, like, my music career, so I can... You don't need to make excuses as to why you can't box. It's insane. You don't need to be boxing in front of a million viewers as a non-boxer. You don't need to make an excuse. We understand as to why you shouldn't be boxing with your shirt off in front of everybody, spending 9 months training to fight each other and hit each other in the face in front of all your family and friends. It's totally understandable. But Idubbbz thought that he needed to become boxer. And him in this really lewd, that's what he calls her photos, her OnlyFans photos. You know, she's one of those people who's got tattoos of paw prints all over her fucking tits. Big, saggy heavies with tattoos and bruises and pale skin. She's got her hair all chopped off like she's in Hackers. No, but what's that? She looks like The Craft. You ever seen the movie The Craft? That bitch from The Craft? She looks Kryptonian. And everybody started hating Idubbbz, this YouTuber, you know, who thought he was a big shot, when she started posting what he calls lewds to OnlyFans, where her giant, they go like this. Here, can I draw you? You know, my drawing was such a hit last time. I'll draw you a picture of Idubbbz's girlfriend as soon as I could find a little pen here. Why don't you put on some drawing music for me? You know, I was watching that H3 live event. I thought it was very good. I thought Ethan was great during that live event. Ethan Klein did a live event in front of like 1,000 people. He was amazing. And what I really liked about that event is that they had background music. They had like a score for everything, and it really gave good energy. We need you to be doing more background music. I think that's something good. Where's my paper towels? I'm going to draw you guys a picture of Idubbbz's girlfriend. Oh, I like that. To show you how disgusting.
You have to do a speed TikTok drawing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That would be cool. Okay, hold on. Let me think.
It's just going to take a minute.
Don't look.
Oh.
Ripping the paper towel. I love this song. Oh, wait. I'm drawing it way too big. Let me start over. You're going to love this. I'm drawing Idubbbz' girlfriend, Anissa. Oh, you're going to really like this one. You're going to really... This is getting good, dude.
Mike draws. He's pretty fucking cool. He's drawing all these pictures of this fucking lewd dude.
Let's draw her with some earrings. Okay, wait. Now come for the tips. Fuck. Don't screw this up, Mike. Hopefully they can't see what I'm drawing. Oh, God, I'm really getting it this time. Let me draw some tattoos. Okay, you guys ready? So good. Ladies and gentlemen, Idubbbz' girlfriend. Cut to that close-up. There she is. That's what you guys are all jacking off to online. Are you fucking kidding? That is lewd. Look at all those marks on her. This is how big I was doing it before. And then I forgot about the tits. I will auction this off. That is Idubbbz' girlfriend. This is what's so hot to you. People are signing up for this. You hear this, Idubbbz? That's in my mind's eye what she fucking looks like. You fucking pig with your Alzheimer's dad. I hope his brain is nothing but a puddle. So, yeah, they're doing this boxing event. Listen to this. I just came up with this. They're doing a boxing event for charity because her dad, who's probably like 79, got Alzheimer's. She's going around on every podcast talking about how terrible it is. You know, my grandpa died of dementia at 73. Big whoop. I couldn't wait. And now she's crying all over the internet that her dad died of Alzheimer's and we've got to get Alzheimer's prevention. It's like, shut the fuck up. So they start doing a charity boxing match to punch each other in the head, creating early onset Alzheimer's, aka CTE. What the fuck, idiot? You're gonna punch each other in the head to raise money for Alzheimer's. So, what was this? Why are we bringing this up here today? What was
because
going on?
Of Joe's newest gaffe?
Yes, Joe Rogan. Finally saw a clip. You know, Joe knows nothing. Joe Rogan knows nothing. Did people like the thing?
They love it.
Nice long boobs.
What were you going with on the back? Was it like...
Where? What back? Oh, this was going to be her face. I was starting with the hair. And then the hair was going
to
go up.
When you put a pen to paper, you just start drawing Bart before you're even...
Oh, no. That was here. Let me finish.
I found this box of Mike. No, you're going to ruin the front part.
I don't know.
I found this box of Mike's old childhood art, and every page is hundreds of Bart.
I could drop. You want to see me draw Bart right now? I could draw it from memory. Watch this. I'm going to draw Bart. Put on some Simpsons Bartman music. Type in Bart Simpson rap. I'll draw you the best Bart. Okay. Unless people don't care. But trust me, I could draw the best Bart. Drawn Bart. Check this out, dudes.
I'm so excited.
This actually looks like them.
Bart! Bart! Bart!
I didn't do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bart, cut to the close-up.
Yo, hey, what's happening, dude? I'm a god with a rep for being rude, terrorizing people wherever I go. It's not intentional, just keeping the flow. Fixing test scores to get the best scores. Okay.
I will auction this here. Check this out. I'm going to sign this for charity. And you guys could win this. The next prize wins this. Framed, okay? There's my signature. Imagine winning this, huh? Imagine winning this in a frame? That's big. I might want that for myself. This is going to be the next prize today. If we could get Eric Griffin to disable comments, you'll win this today. Coming up. Thank you. All right, let's show that Joe Rogan video. Do you have it? Oh, my God. Okay, so this is bad. Cut to the close-up. It all went through the paper towel. My desk is marked with a ton of marker. Does anybody care that my desk is all chipped up, or does it look okay?
I think it looks cool.
It looks fine. I mean, this desk is beaten. I bought this desk on Craigslist for $125. It's a nice cut to the wide shot. Look at this.
Any desk we could find in a store.
$125. Rented a U-Haul, me and her, put it in ourselves, brought it here. We wanted something old. Okay, cut back to me. Can you believe we have a wide shot? No other show. Okay, let's show you this. It's Joe Rogan, and he's so stupid. He's just the stupidest guy.
I judge the food.
Cooking competition where they cook you an Asian
dish.
Well,
how about just any food competition? It doesn't need to be Chinese food, for God's sake.
Okay, fine. And then they all make you a dish, and you get to judge it.
Is their cooking as good as their drawing? Speaking of drawings, you guys remember this? I'm so glad I saved it. You guys remember this?
Shit,
speaking of drags, this was a big hit. Because you know what? This came from the heart. This is a marker Sharpie drawing I did on some paper towel. Bounty, I believe. This is what I like to call Anissa on Bounty. And you could cut to the close-up there, Jules. There it is. Anissa the Greasy, Idubbbz girlfriend. I drew this. I was ranting about how stupid she was and how much she pisses me off. And I said, let me see if I could draw her. You could cut back. Draw her from memory. And I drew this and everybody died. People actually offered me money for this. I didn't even know our audience knew Anissa, but apparently this Idubbbz drama, a lot of people know about Idubbbz. So Idubbbz started dating this girl, Anissa, and she did an OnlyFans where she posted what's called lewds. And then all the Idubbbz fans thought that was too far. That was cucked for Idubbbz, this hotshot lawyer, to have this wife who went on OnlyFans, and he's cucked now, and he's changed, and they all turned on him. And then Idubbbz and Anissa, they didn't give up. They started a charity for Anissa's brain dead dunce of a father suffering Alzheimer's at a low age. They started a charity for Alzheimer's called Creator Clash, where YouTubers will box each other and all the proceeds go to charity. So I drew this, you know, a while back. Everyone got a kick out of it. People offered money for this. They wanted to pay. I said, no, but I saved it. And it's so interesting that I did, because this picture that I drew went viral this week. It popped back up. It resurfaced. It was pulled from the Scars Club and put out into the world because Anissa apparently has been under attack for the last 2 weeks leading up to Creator Clash. They found out that Creator Clash is not giving all the proceeds to charity. It was something like only 20% or something go to charity. So everybody's screaming at him. There's something else that happened. I think Sam Hyde is involved. Sam Hyde's been going after Idubbbz and Anissa. And Anissa's been fighting with the world's guys. You know all those guys who hate women like Anissa and they just like hate women? Well, I need to Anissa to know today, I'm not part of this Sam Hyde experience. I'm going after you all on my own for my own reasons. My own Anissa stuff. Yep. And it was so cool. I woke up last week and I see this. And this is so, so, so cool. She deletes. Yes, she deletes. But we have a copy of it here. Look at this. Keemstar posted, amongst many others, Idubbbz's wife unprivated her Twitter to call out podcast legend Redbar for drawing a pic of her nude. Then after much backlash, she deleted the tweet and reprivated her Twitter. The whole ordeal reportedly took under 15 minutes. P.S. Her boxing event is in 2 days. And here's what Anissa posted. You could see here. She posted a clip of me holding up the drawing. You know, and I don't know Anissa from Adam.
People are forgetting that this is a drawing from memory.
This is a drawing
We're
from
not even
memory.
Saying that that's what you look like. It was just
no. I just said, let me draw Anissa from memory. So Anissa posts the clip from Redbar just last week, and she goes, "Dude's upset because another man's wife isn't hot enough for him." Yes, and I'm not being sarcastic. Yes, I am upset that you're so ugly. How is that a win for you? So she posts this. What else she say? I came off private for this. Wow. So she was in hiding all week because she was fighting with the whole internet and Sam Hyde's gang. Everybody was going after her. She made her account private. She sees this clip. She thinks it's I'm one of these Sam Hydean guys. She thinks, I don't know what her thinking was to
She's
post
probably
it.
Been battling with them all week. They're giving her hell. They're up her ass every day. She's probably being pranked every second. And then she saw this, and you just really, someone sees a clip of you and they're in a bad mood and they go nuts.
Yeah. Well, here's
and
the thing.
Just, she had to say something.
Sure. And boy, did she. The comments loved me. Every comment was on my side about how funny the drawing was. Here's Sam Hyde himself retweeting this with hashtag hole. So all the guys are after Anissa, including me now. I am also after Anissa in a legal way. Don't worry, Anissa.
She dyed her hair blonde for the fight, and she looks great.
Well, okay. I wanted to show you, here, let me go to Keemstar's Twitter, because
I linked it at the bottom of that post.
Oh, you did?
Looking for the link.
Okay, great. Let's see. Here it comes. Oh, great. Wait, that's Sam Hyde.
Oh, just click
Keemstar and then,
just click
it. Okay, great. Okay, check this out though. So here's that Keemstar post that we read, but look at this. 957,000 views, almost a million people saw me, my clip of me drawing Anissa. How awesome is that, Jules? She doesn't seem too excited. Look at this. 3,154 likes. You know, Keemstar has 2 million people on Twitter. So this got really big. And then Sam Hyde retweeted. Everyone retweeted it. And everyone loved it. LOL.
Why would she post this? Is she crazy?
I know. Why would she post this? This is so nuts. And what a great commercial for Red. That's like exactly what I want strangers to see as far as this is what we're about. You know, something like that. So this couldn't have worked out better. Thank you, Anissa. And I hope to keep up some sort of back and forth with you about something. You're never going to understand what is being done here, though. Okay? So don't waste
don't
your
try
energy.
Don't try to understand. Just don't
Please don't try
it.
To understand.
But I also
There's
don't
no,
see why.
He's mad because another man's wife's hot. Let's be careful here.
Some advice for you. If you don't want reviews, then don't put your body up for sale.
Wow. Listen to that. So, yes.
I genuinely
Well, here,
that.
Your body is a product, right? You're selling your body. You're selling it online to strangers. So sometimes a guy goes, what did that body look like again? Oh, yeah, that's right. Now, I've never seen your lewds. I refuse. I didn't pull up your lewds. I drew you from memory. I gave you all the bruises and bashes. You know, you look like the mom from the show Girls in this
rules,
picture. But you know what? Then I did. Jules
character.
Was right. I saw Anissa at Creator Clash and swing, hubba hubba. She looked beautiful. I think I
exactly.
put her in the right direction here with this. So I'm so glad I saved this. I knew there was something special about this day when I drew Anissa. And again, what's even funnier about this, I'm barely.
I'm sorry, I'm not horror shaming. I'm just saying.
Of course. I mean, that goes without saying. You don't need to say
I just mean
to
be surprised. It's like giving everybody all of the ammo that they've ever wanted against you.
Yeah, of course. But, you know, as far as it goes, you know, it's like, I wish I could tell you how nonsensical my beef with Anissa really is.
It's nothing. We don't even know anything about her.
We barely know her.
We saw her like once on H3.
So, again, you know, I know that's not how it usually goes down. We're going to continue to draw you. I think once in a while, I'm going to try to draw you in some different scenarios. Please keep Idubbbz far away from me. Okay. It'll only lead to big trouble.
Their thing at the end of the creator clash was like depressing. Like it made me feel.
Do we show that little clip? Do we have one?
No.
No, you don't want to show it?
We just watched it on the stream. We can't. Here, let me see.
Yeah. We'll go grab it. I'm sure it's up on YouTube right now. Their little speech from the creator clash. You know, Anissa did not show her face during creator clash. The last creator clash, which by the way was $40 on Moment House. I hate giving Moment House my money.
Oh my God, I searched Idubbbz cries creator clash and the first video is Gavin McGinnis reacts to Idubbbz.
Really? Wow, so this is really spreading around. I forgot what it was saying.
Sorry.
But yeah, send me the damn video.
I know.
Now! Giddy up! That's a joke. She started to cry. Okay, we're waiting on the video.
Simply I'm sorry, I'm trying to find a good one. It was on that stream, remember? Yeah. Here's a short one to get it over with.
Send it by. Send it by. Sorry, it's just, you know. Okay, here we go. This is their little speech at the end of Creator Clash. You'll see Anissa, I hope. Anissa the Greasy. All right, let me see how to unmute this monster. I've got a thing up there. Okay, I've got this. Okay, here we go. Here is Idubbbz.
To all your fans and supporters that were rooting for you here today.
He bitches out here, huh?
I don't know. This shit's hard.
Cry, baby. Cry, baby. Whoa, whoa.
He's crying. Now it's turned into this? How?
I really appreciate everyone. I know I'm not everyone's cup of tea, but I really do appreciate the support, and thank you for coming.
Okay, so they cut Anissa out of that whole damn clip.
And by the way, he's crying because he stopped doing offensive comedy.
Yeah, that's what this is about, pretty much. He stopped doing, now he does.
It's like, we get it.
Yeah. So, but yeah, Anissa looked great at the event. You know, she dyed her hair. Usually when a girl changes herself right after she's been insulted by me, you know, Annie Lederman did this. Remember that? I made fun of Annie's lipstick.
You guys are best friends, so maybe you and Anissa have a future.
I would like to. Anissa Johnston, is that her name?
Joma.
I'd like to take her out for a...
And Idubbbz took her last name.
Did he really? He took her last name.
Yes.
Idubbbz. They got married. He took her last name to show how much of an ally he is to women.
That's nice.
He's changed in a sickening way, right? That's not right.
Plus, if Anissa is mad about what you're saying, all you have to do is you're just the pre-changed Idubbbz.
Yeah.
Everybody gets a chance to change, so she just has to wait to forgive you when you've changed.
Sure, yeah. So if she hates me now, well, I'm exactly like how Idubbbz used to be, and we all see how Idubbbz is
turned
into. So I will be as good as Idubbbz very soon. So you should pre-like me now, yes. Stupid idiot. All right, it is 4:20. Now, I want to talk about a disabled, weird, fucking creepy midget.
I was just going to say, did you want to show this moist critical pic from the fight?
Yeah, sure. I'd love to show it. Moist critical looked like straight-up girl.
That up to the top.
Great. Moist critical, do you know this guy?
He does those videos where he goes, I just got to be fair and balanced, and everybody did a great job.
Now, he has been invited to commentate Creator Clash. He was there last year, too. We got to show you this little pic of him. So first, it was posted on Facebook, and we noticed the same thing. Let me show you this. Can I expand this? Here is Moist Critical, and you'll notice he's extremely short. Like, comically short, and he's got this really long hair. And he's wearing this atrocious suit And he's standing next to two, like, real commentators, and they're like, who the fuck is this fucking freak? You know? So here that picture is all together. Look at that. I mean, that's just, that's high art. That's beautiful. And we were looking, we're like, this guy is such a fucking girl. So we did an experiment, and let's see if we could recreate that on this show. We've got another picture of him here. Let's see, where is he opening? See there? There he is. Okay. So we're like, this guy is a fucking girl. Can you see his long hair? Is that coming through? It goes all the way down to here.
Yes.
That's coming through in this version. Okay, so let's see if we could do it. Here is something. Here, I'll use the picture of Misa backwards. Don't look at that, but see if that... Does that look like a girl now?
Yeah. So wait, you're showing a little bit of the beard on the bottom.
Sorry, this thing is flimsy. Doesn't that look like a girl named, like, Rebecca or some shit? So, yeah, we just wanted to show you that Moist Critical looked like a fucking fat...